That's so mean.
Who was that?
Apply to it. Sigh looking cute. Sigh always looking cute.
And he beat Aldi.
He's got the best fashion game in the world.
Sigh rank him number one.
No, you won't. No, you won't.
All my clothes? I can't wear them so well.
Maybe number two.
Ooh, 45% off of a grab. Arnold is going well.
If I get ranked below Evan now, I know it's Cap. I just wear your clothes.
I'm in here and you see the woman who's black.
Bro, you look over at
me. But I won't be like, oh, fuck, you're off.
Yeah.
I'll be back with you.
Sigh's really good.
Bro, I just see the complex situation. He's like, so
yeah, his advantage state is great.
When he's not nervous, his combos are just broken.
Yeah.
I think Thomas and Wall, can you move over to the right side of it?
Yeah. I really like playing him because it was just causing a peach.
Yeah.
And it would just be trading 0 to 100 combos.
Yeah. Good job. I can see a game of one swap because Arnold's not good again.
That was so good!
Like, he doesn't know what to do.
Yeah.
Like, Snake versus on paper, it's not bad.
I think Snake wins.
It's like Snake.
Yeah.
Plus, like, maybe plus one.
It's like plus
blink. Yeah. But he, like, he gets so
low. It's a hard matchup if you don't know.
Yeah, exactly. This thing especially. That's hard.
Like any zoner. It's just, like, hard if you're not used to it.
Yeah, for sure.
This is very close.
I'm glad you guys moved this food setup here because
playing this
would be
so
bad.
Back.
I'm terrified of that Zapier.
He's dead, super dead. Good grab, really good grab. I mean, Arnold's my boy. So.
Yeah.
Oh, good combo.
I'm not gonna be
really
upset if he doesn't win.
I'm
not
big Prismoid stand.
I like how everyone.
I like both.
Playing at ADB. Everyone's like, yo, let's go Prismoid. Prismoid down here.
Good grab,
I'll
man.
Always cheer for the
always
reason.
For
I'll always cheer for KW.
That's reasonable. Back throw, up throw, something should kill.
No.
He sucks.
Oh, super dead there.
Like,
alright, so this is a one peach combo away from Eva.
Yeah.
Especially with a turn up in hand.
Will Prismoid let him?
He tried to get a parry there. Oh, that was called back to the
I love that setup.
That was actually really cool, yeah.
I was cheering for him, but I was not watching.
I was watching. I was
investing.
Tippy was in chat, like, this is my favorite TikToker, and I wasn't even watching at all.
The first one beat Tyron Rether, I was like, yes!
I actually watched him
for
but I just saw that people.
That was a good spot, then.
Damage?
Oh my
50%.
God.
50%.
Prismoid, like, it feels like he's the way he plays, he wants, like, the best score, like, after the game when they, like, scroll down to see all the numbers. He wants the best possible win. Lowest damage, bringing, like, highest damage output.
I guess be good. Yeah, I guess be good.
It's just
he
like,
ran into, he just ran into that.
Brawler's just like.
Alright, so.
Different.
Arnold struggled to get his opening here. Nice parry, but he shields.
I was just like. Just go in
just
and
run
smack
him in,
it.
Like, F smash.
Literally, like, yeah. Not even just like up smash, guaranteed chill poke.
Nice.
That would have hit me.
Okay, Arnold's really struggling to get his opening, but when he does, he's perfect.
Oh, yeah. It's really weird because Peach gets a lot off of like throwing the turnip backwards but not forwards.
Yeah.
It's like really weird. I don't exactly know why that is. But I guess the frame data is probably just different.
Yeah.
You play Peach in
time. Yeah. Back when the character wasn't that real.
Just getting walled out here. Oh, he died. Back here, yeah, super dead.
That was good. Especially considering it was FD.
Just straight up all the way the whole time.
Yeah.
Hitting
best at doing.
Hitting,
just not
yeah.
Getting
you. As soon as he hits that combo starter, you're going for 50% at least every
yeah.
time. But...
back to back, it was 15. Doesn't say anything.
Oh, messed that up.
Like, why was it still going? I was literally just like, it's a Prismoid.
Yeah,
it's a
Prismoid.
Ooh, that was just good.
A lot of damage from the Gatsu.
No,
watching
like Prismoid versus Ramblin' is the only time where I see Prismoid getting
frustrated.
Prismoid frustrates every player.
Well, Gonzo gets frustrated, but he has a pretty little hook on
you. Yeah, exactly.
Like,
kind of
or hero, to play hero.
Hero's funny.
Oh, yeah,
Gonzo's
really
good. Oh,
some of that dirt is not on stage.
Oh.
Oh,
he smacked
low counter.
Yeah. That's a move I've never seen any build in the down
swing.
Yeah. Isn't it like vanilla?
It's such bad game to watch down swing. Yeah. It's... doesn't vary as well.
Oh, really?
They just don't have any such good
fights.
He needs it. How else am I gonna kill other than all of my aerials and all of my kills killing? Cycling permits. Bro, his luck was trash.
His name? He would have gotten 5 stitches.
Yeah, and a bomb, like.
And a bomb, yep. And 2 satellites.
Low.
yeah. Arnold's getting walled out.
That's right. Side dash forward. He can get
it. Oh, good. Ooh,
gets
us up.
Got us stuck two more.
You think? Think if I say Sai gave up two more times, he'll win.
Oh, he's going hard.
Oh, that was so good.
That is it. Sir, come on.
Come on, man. Come on.
He just stood on the platform, Prismoid charged up smash, and his shield got so low, it was a guaranteed.
Can't guess who.